Hey guys, welcome back to our repair guys. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video we'll be working on a BMW E46 here at the shop, and we'll show you how to remove and how to replace exterior door handle, front exterior door handle, this one right here. So that's what we'll be doing in today's video. If yours is broken, you need to remove it, to repaint it, wrap it in carbon fiber, for whatever reason, we'll show you how to do that. In the meantime guys, we have more than 200 videos taking this whole car apart, so if you need help with anything, please subscribe, give a like and drop a comment below. We'll try to make that video for you. So let's go ahead and start on the exterior door handle now. So our exterior door handle, will show you how to remove it now. The door, we took it apart for some other things on the inside, but ignore that, you don't have to take apart anything. So stay with us and we'll show you just what you need to do. Let me show you now. When you open the door right here, you might have a cover. Ours is missing. Under that cover, you have one screw with a Torx 25. Okay, this is Torx 25 bit right here. And we're going to go ahead and remove that screw. Okay, we'll just take it out. Okay, perfect. It comes loose like that, but it doesn't come out. So let me show you now what else you need to do. And eventually it's going to come out. Okay, you see all the dust stuck inside, so okay, it will be a little bit stuck, but the cylinder lock, okay, will come out just like that. Now the door handle itself, okay, let me show you how you need to do that. You need to go ahead and push that screw in all the way, okay, just like that. So once you remove the cylinder lock guys, okay, right here, push that bolt in all the way in. When you push it in, get Torx 15, and if you go like that, okay, you're going to find a bolt. There is one bolt right here. Now this one is reverse threaded. You get it loose by going clockwise. That's the opposite of what it should be. Okay, and go ahead, remove the bolt. You can hold it. Okay, let me show you with your finger from this side. And you have to hold it so you don't drop it. Okay, like that. Now, at that point, you can go ahead, pull the handle out. Okay, check it out. On this side, it came out. Now, if you pull out more, it will come out from the front, and you can go ahead and remove the handle. We'll show you how to install it in just a little bit. Stay with us. So, after that, I need to get the exterior door handle. And what do we need to do? You need to get that seal. Okay, that goes on in one specific way. So slide it from the back, okay, towards the front where it used to be, like that. Now this handle, again, maybe the easier thing will be to slide it together with the handle actually. We'll need to go inside the other one. There is only one tooth. That gets in there, okay, perfect. Now I need to make sure that the rubber seal will go all the way in. Oh, it just came out. It's a little bit complicated trying to align everything, so I'll try again if I can just get this one in. Okay, like that, and let's see if I can get the handle in in an angle. Okay, perfect. After that guys, okay, right here we need to get it in the door handle mechanism. Now you can hold it here with the screwdriver through the hole, so that way you can push it all the way in until the holes align. Okay, let me see if I can show you. These holes right there on the inside, okay, that needs to align. So I'm going to go ahead and install the screw now. Okay, let me find the little screw for here. This is with Torx 15. That's the one that holds the door handle towards the mechanism. Okay, and we just have a Torx 20 here. So let me show you now. Okay, you can come, let's get the camera here so you can see better. Okay, perfect, right there. Now, let me show you by holding it with one hand. You can position it. Okay, to where it needs to be. And I just drop. Now, let me see if it can come out. Or you have to remove the door panel if that happens. Okay, in our case, I don't have the door panel. So the screw is right here. Okay, let's try one more time for that. It's doable without removing the door panel, but it's definitely easier. If you have a thin screwdriver, okay, that will help a lot. Okay, this is a reverse threaded screw. So you go to the left. Okay, perfect. Now, we need to get the big seal here. And I just forgot about this big seal. It goes under that handle, so. That's a good thing to watch the video so you can see the mistakes that you can avoid. Something that we screw up, so you don't have to. Okay, so I'll get quite a bit of practice with that. This way. Okay. Now I'll get it in. Perfect, everything's aligning. Let me make sure that it can go a little bit more. Okay, great. Now, what do we need to do next? We need to install the cylinder lock. And this one gets pretty tight here in the seal as well. Push it all the way in. And we need to get a Torx 25 here, I believe. That's dirty. Let me see. Oh, found it finally. Third time is a charm, so. We get it tight. Okay, just like that. So we put the door handle together, guys, and as you can see, we've been using it for a few days and everything works as it should. Okay, you can see pretty good working door handle. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Many more videos to come, and see you guys next time.